how does modern train from Moscow to not Saint Petersburg to Podolsk looks like, to suburban train looks like. It is modern things, technologies. You can look around, it's kind of good. Yes, it looks like this way. It is hour free and so without people, like coronavirus type at night. Yes, it is almost end of June. It is 17th, yes, of June, and we are riding to our Podolsk city because I was born in Podolsk. It is a province city, and maybe someone will log in to us. No, someone will not log in. It is our outside of it things. Yes, today I was streaming and it was nice, but before I want to talk about this transportation. Transportation is so comfortable. We have toilet, by the way, inside of it. And also we have kind of security that walks. Also we have this trash can. It is good. Yes, in your country maybe you have the same. And also it is specific, like a charger you can put inside and charge your tools if you need. So, and here's our temperature and also our current, let's say, stop. Yes, and beware, doors is closing.
The next station is Kalitniki.
Yes, exactly. He repeated only last words. And right now I showed you a little bit of it, and here is maybe secret room, like a chamber of secrets. Today I was doing streams for a long period of time, from 4 p.m. to almost midnight of new day, and also one more stream was in the morning. I mean that I streamed today for 12 hours. It is a really big number of streaming time, and it's kind of good to me. I always do improving of my content. I communicate with people around me, and I understand that I should focus more and more on communication and new topics of speaking and new people, of finding new people, and it will be kind of good. Yes, I hear someone. I heard someone who is doing some of the maybe stretching on the ground. Today I also met girls that knew karate. I mean, that's this kung fu fighting time. Also today I found one more girl. She knows a specific Chinese, like a martial art too. It was good to speak to her. And yes, today also I was communicating with people, exchanging words. Also today we bartered things. We had one piece of paper, and right now I have headphones. I exchanged it, bartered from, like, first was piece of paper, next it is mediator or something like a four guitar playing, next lighter plus mediator, next was charger for iPhone, and next it is headphones, original, almost $30, yes, cost, and like easy money, as easy things, and we were doing exchanging. It was good bartering, and I will continue doing it. And by the way, one more door I will show you outside. Looks like this way. Good, interesting. Thanks so much for being here. Right now you know what does it mean to ride on suburban train from Moscow to another provincial cities in Russia. Yes, during coronavirus. Thank you a lot. You're a cool guy or girl. See you next time. Don't forget to improve self daily and always do keep doing. Yes, and learning.